Seriously, I'm a lizard wizard?
The heck is this?
No, girl. No, 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 finally!
Okay, I get this job. Poop fault.
Batifisco.
Talus. Twig fault.
Liverpool!
That's it! Pig fault!
Pig fart! Pig fart!
Now that we're all fed and watered, I must once more ask for your attention, while I give out a few notices. Mr. Filch, the caretaker, has asked me to tell you that the list of objects forbidden inside the castle this year has been extended to include screaming yo-yos, fanged frisbees, and ever-bashing boomerangs. The full list comprises of some 437 items, I believe, and we can have it viewed in front of Mr. Filch's office. As ever, I would like to remind you that the forest and the grounds is out of bounds to students, as is the village to all those below their third year. It is also a very painful duty to inform you that the Inner House Quidditch Cup will not take place this year due to an event that will be starting later. But I assure you will enjoy it immensely. And now it is late, and I know how important it is for you all to be alert and rested as you enter your lessons tomorrow morning, and since we are running out of time, we will do our sorting tomorrow.
But I want tonight.
Well, that sucks for you. Bedtime, chip chip.
Okay, so the spell for levitation is when Gaudium Leviosa, and the spell for controlling people is Imperial. Perfect.
I'm
Orion Dodge.
That's cool. What you doing?
I'm just studying like I always do.
Why are you on my bed?
This is not your bed.
Well, where am I supposed to sleep?
On that couch.
That couch?
If you're cool enough and you'll study with me, I'll let you sleep on my bed.
Study? Study? We haven't even started.
Fine, no one wants to sleep with me.
I don't even know why we're here.
To study magic because we're freaking wizards, dude.
Get off my bed! No!
So, like, we're just like witches, dude? We're just gonna be like, woohoo! We're just gonna be like, going to Hogsmeade.
That's Hogwarts, this is Frogwarts.
Who's that?
Should we open it?
I'm gonna be so mad because she's like totally weird.
Hi, I'm Luna Dotteridge, and I live down there. Can I borrow your computer for tomorrow's paper?
Yeah, sure, whatever, but I don't even know what the heck we're doing tomorrow. You don't either, so.
I've already talked to the headmaster, and I'd like to get a head start.
Well, guess what? I already did it, sucka!
Woo! Looks like we got two nerd alerts!
Well, then, if you've already done it, then I guess the computer's open.
Thank you, be back in a 15.
Don't come back!
I will.
You're really reading?
What is she talking about?
Headmaster.
The headmaster, Emmeline Graves.
Who's that? Is that the weird person talking to us who said, "That sucks for you"?
Yep, that's the headmaster.
Nice.
I think we should be going to bed.
Why?
I don't know. Tomorrow's gonna be a big day. It's the first day. We have...
Bring it to me.
Hello?
What are you doing here?
I'm just gonna drop the computer. Let's do something funny to him.
Let's do it.
Ready?
Oh yeah, girl.
Imperial
Super! Good thing you didn't get me.
Looks like you missed. Try me again.
Wingo.
It's my Thomas!
What was that for? Freeze!
Wait, it's not in the spell.
Dang it.
She's coming.
No one's here.
Here we go.